Hello, this is a quick demonstration video of the Coltraco Portalevel MAX PLUS used together with the Portasteele CALCULATOR to convert the liquid level height found using the Portalevel into the agent weight without having to physically weigh the cylinder. This demonstration is on a 45 kg CO2 cylinder. Before starting the test, it is always recommended to take the temperature of the CO2 cylinder using the IR thermometer supplied as standard with the Portalevel MAX PLUS. Press and hold the measure button a few seconds and a few centimeters away from the cylinder. Cylinder is 21.1 degrees Celsius. Before starting the test, ensure a layer of ultrasonic gel is applied. Alternatively, you may use a spray bottle with water to wet the surface of the cylinder. Connect the main unit to the sensor. Turn the unit on and place the sensor a few centimeters below the dome of the cylinder, ensuring the cylinder wall is flat. Take note of the digital readings, and initially you want to scan from the top to somewhere around the middle point of the cylinder or until you find that there is a significant change in readings. The first position I'm getting is about 1000. Move the sensor down a few centimeters. It's about 1900, 1500, 1200, 1200, 1100, 600, 1000, 900, 1000, 600, 500, 400. So you can see that generally the higher readings you get is at the upper portion of the cylinder, and below the cylinder's middle portion, you start to get low readings. So your high readings is in the upper portion in this case. Place the sensor on the cylinder where you get your average high readings. It is important not to choose the highest reading in this case because there is sufficient difference in readings between the upper portion of the cylinder and the lower portion of the cylinder. The average high readings in this case would be somewhere around 1500 or 1400. I placed the sensor here and I got about 1400. I may move the sensor to a slightly different position to see if I can get a more representative average high reading. At this point, it's a bit higher, 1,900. And again, because my highest reading was about 2,000, so I want to look for about 1,500, 1,600 as my average high readings. This is a bit lower. I'm just gonna move around slightly to find about 1,500 as my average high readings. Just gonna move it slightly. This is about 1,500. This is what I believe to be a good average high reading for this instance. Press CAL and the digital reading would change to gas. Now move the sensor towards the position where it changes from gas to liquid to identify your liquid level. In this case, my low readings was in the bottom section of the cylinder, so I need to be moving my sensor downwards, observing the bar graph as well as the readout. It's gas. Still gas. Still gas. So you can see as I'm moving the sensor, the cylinder is wobbling, causing the bar graph to wobble as well. Still says gas. Gas. Liquid. Now upon encountering liquid, you want to move the sensor down in one or two more positions to ensure you get liquid, liquid, liquid. This confirms that you are in the liquid phase. Liquid, liquid. So I have moved my position down twice and I got liquid, liquid, liquid. So now I want to move the sensor up so that it changes from liquid to gas. And I'm looking for the exact position where it changes from gas to liquid, and that is my liquid gas boundary. Still liquid, gas. So this position, it changed straight to gas. So I'm going to move my sensor down slightly until I find the exact position where it transfers from gas to liquid. This exact position will be my liquid level. Here is where it changed exactly from gas to liquid. So now I'm going to carefully disconnect my sensor and measure the height of the sensor, which will determine my liquid level. So I'm going to use a measuring tape, and the height at the moment is 108.2 centimeters. So in the Portasteele calculator, I've already saved the cylinder details over here. 45 kg CO2 cylinder. In the information icon, you will see that a number of parameters that I've already input into this cylinder. The liquid level height, I'm just going to take a quick measurement again to confirm what the liquid level height is. You should be able to see on the camera. The liquid level height is 108 centimeters. And I'm going to retake the temperature of the cylinder again. It's 21.4. So the liquid level height is 108. And the temperature is 21.4. So I'm going to input 21.4. And then I'm going to take, and you can see that it's calculated as 44.55 kilograms. Go add record details. I'm going to put in a random serial number. And I'm going to put in the printed field weight. And then I'm going to, the printed field weight is the weight that's currently already recorded on a cylinder based on what it's actually filled at, which is at 45 kg. I'm going to save record, and you can see that the latest record with the serial number 003 and the time and date of when it was taken shows that at 108 centimeters, which is what we found earlier, the record is 44.5 kilograms of agent in this cylinder, and the difference between what I found versus what was printed on the cylinder is 1%. So using the Portalevel MAX PLUS and the Portasteele calculator combination, you will be able to measure the liquid level and the weight of the agent as accurate to 1%. This is very quick and accurate procedure, and I hope this video explains it. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us, and thank you very much.